This is our compass that goes on the Purdy grip to tell you exactly where your grip is taking you, your club face. You set it up onto the Purdy grip on the back of the base block. There are two magnets. You can see these two magnets over here, right there. Then you click that on, sticks, and to align the reference needle, you just move it back or forth so your reference puts the white line in the middle of the compass. Enjoy your Purdy grip.